congratulations to Outfest. It's 29 years, something like that. It's almost 30 years. Amazing. And it's just such a great thing for our community and for the kids out there who are watching this, who have a place to go to find their tribe and to hear their stories told. Now, speaking of stories being told, I'm here to present my buddies with a fabulous Lifetime Achievement Award. Now, these guys I met 26 years ago in New York City. And you know, it's funny, when you're a kid growing up, you're gay, and you want to find your tribe. And I found my tribe, and we've been working together for 26 years. Now, you should be so lucky. Now, I want to introduce a little package that they've put together of their work, as if you don't already know what they've done, but it's pretty impressive. So take a look at this.
They live their lives out loud, out proud.
okay, they're not all gay, but that doesn't matter because we are. I'm so glad you finally brought up the gay thing.
Okay, here comes the heavy stuff.
Let me just say this about that. Being gay is about being different, not being the same. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Being gay is about standing out, not blending in. Being gay is not about being normal or necessarily part of the mainstream.
There goes the ladder.
Because the mainstream is made up of individual people, each of whom is unique, each of whom is different. And that's what makes it, for us, a world of wonder. And so we look at gay as kind of a metaphor of life. Every single one of us, gay or straight, is a big queen.
Now the thing is, we could talk forever. We really could. But we're not gonna. But since you're captive, quick pitch, okay? Picture this. Entourage meets Flashdance with Abercrombie and Fitch sprinkled on top. What do we have? What do we have?
We have a new World of Wonder show! And it's so hot it hasn't even been taped yet. Please welcome to the stage Teddy Florence, Misha Gabriel, Travis Wall, and Nikki Lazzari, who are doing their world debut tonight as... I gotta get this right. I can't read it right. I know.
Oh my God, look, here they come.
They're making their world debut tonight, and they are about to do an interpretive dance about the true meaning of World of Wonder. Thank you so much.